Sir has insisted she did not consent to the kiss.
We can stand at what we said from the start. It was a kiss without consent. Everyone saw the images. The whole country saw it, and we can say that, precisely because of that, thanks to social change too, and also because of the legal changes, we can show that Mr. Rubiales lacked consent.